students, class haters, as you all know that we are dealing with transformation of sentences from previous weeks, okay, and we have solved very many exercises with the explanation, okay. And today also we are going to deal with a new topic, that is negative form and negative into affirmative, or affirmative they say. So it is a positive form, okay. So when we change these sentences, it is not literally negative like I did not do. This is literally negative, but here it is not literally, because transformation of sentence tells us that we have to change the sentence without changing the meaning. So when we do this kind of exercises, you need to know the opposite words, all right, or the superlative degrees, or these are, there are very many other formats with which we try to solve this answer, right? Now when I explain to you, you become a little bit clear, and when you do the exercise, you'll be clearing all your doubts, okay? So negative form. So please see the sentence. He was more rapacious than a griffin, okay? He was more rapacious than a griffin, okay? Now we are changing the sentence and we are making it into negative form. A griffin was not more rapacious. See, a griffin was not more rapacious as he. Not more rapacious indicates or tells the same meaning, that is, he was not more rapacious than a griffin. Means a griffin is more rapacious than he. So a griffin was not more rapacious as he. So this is the first thing that you need to know. Let's try to see the next example, that is, I always love my country. You see the word out here, love. I always love my country. Now when we try to make it into negative form, it will become, I do not hate my country. Now the opposite word of love is what? Hate. See, I do not hate my country means, I always love my country. Okay, so from this exercise, I urge you, or I request you to do 10 questions from there. As usual, I'll be giving you questions with an answer, okay? Now you see the next exercise, that is exercise number 65, that is from negative into affirmative, from negative into positive, the instruction or the criteria remain the same, okay? That is question number 1, nobody was absent, okay? So nobody was absent, okay, absent, meaning out here when you answered, everybody was present. The opposite word of absent is present. So everybody was present means nobody was absent. This is how we have to change the sentences without changing the meaning, okay? Next we have, he did not live many years in India. Did not in negative form, leave, okay? He did not live many years in India. Now when we change this sentence and make into affirmative from negative, he lived, did not live is there, so he lived few. The opposite word of many is few. He lived few years in India, which tells us that he did not live many years in India. I hope you might have understood this explanation, and if you have any queries, feel free to call me or text me, okay? As usual, I'll be sending you questions with an answer, and I hope you all will be doing it. Thank you.